Today I'm going to show you how to remove a run from, this is regular acrylic enamel. So we're going to start out by taking a razor blade and coming up through those drips. So I keep it flat and I'm just going to press real flat and come up and take that nib off. Same thing here. And one more right here. Keep it flat, get under, and just take that drip off. Okay, that's good enough for that. Then I'm going to start out with some 360. Well, I think it's 400 on these little paint sticks. I two-way taped them to the paint stick. So we're going to just wet sand that first with some 400 grit. And we're going to stay on top of those drips. We just want to stay right on those drips. Now sometimes, if it's real bad, I'll take a razor blade and just go across the drip like this. And I go parallel to the drip. And that should be good. I don't want to go too far. Then I'm going to take a little bit of 1500 on a paint stick. Wet sand that. Now there's just a little bit left in there, but I'm going to leave that. I'm going to wheel it out without going too far and see if it looks okay. Thank you. real happy with the way that turned out, so I scraped it a little more off with the razor blade. I'm going to wet sand it, wheel it again, and see what it looks like. I think this is going to turn out much better. So I still didn't like it. I saw a little bit here, and there was a little bit here, so I sanded it down with some 1500 on a little block, and we're going to wheel it and see what it looks like again. But the process is slow. I don't want to burn through. Okay, let's see what this looks like now. And this is just a little bit of wax to really shine it up just to see what it looks like. So again, this was a pretty nasty run. In review, we scraped off some drips with the razor blade first, and then we came and planed it down, and we used a block with some 400 on it, a paint stick. I glued the sandpaper to the paint stick. Then we used a block with 1500 on it and went over that. Then we wheeled it out with regular compound, and I just threw a little polish on it. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the channel, please subscribe.